Good morning. My camera appeared to stop working, so I'm going to use my phone to do a recording today to keep up with what's going on in my life. I had a tree I cut down earlier last week, or the end of last week, that has been a problem for quite some time. In the late winter, early spring, it appeared to be okay, but as spring progressed and into summer, it was obvious that it was going to die. So I had a tree removed this week and, last week, and kind of show you where it was and give you a little tour of my lanai, which we really love, and then attach the removal of the tree and kind of share that with you as well. So let's get to the front yard. This is the front yard here. As you can see right here where the horse is sitting, right there, that's where the tree was. The tree was about 15 feet tall. So I had a crew come out and cut it down and remove it for us. And I kind of like the way the yard looks without a tree. What do you guys think? The tree was about 15 feet tall and it sat right there where my little statue was, or is. It was just messy. It was a messy tree, so I had it cut out and another bush taken out. I believe I'm going to remove this bush before the end of summer, or I'll probably wait till early fall when it cools off, and then get some bushes put along the side fence there to or the wall to cover that up so it doesn't look so, I don't know, pedestrian. So with that being said, let's go back inside and I'll give you a little tour of my backyard as well, of what it looks like. That's where we spend the majority of our time, is in the backyard. We really like it back there. We have the pool, and so being retired, that's kind of what we do all day, is hang out in the pool. So let's go back there and take a peek. And then later today I have another, and then let's go ahead and head outside and show you the lanai that we have here at the house. It's where we spend a lot of our time. Right here on the lanai, it's beautiful. I've installed some fans up here which kind of help move air around. When it's hot, it doesn't do anything but move hot air, but at least it gives you some relief sitting under the shade. I have a TV hooked up out here and our awning, which keeps the lanai cool when the sun's directly coming up in the mornings on the east or west side of the house, east side of the house. So I'll bring that back in. Got my jacuzzi over there, but I have drained it or just shut it off for the summer. It's way too hot to get in there. Have a beautiful view back here of the backyard. Got some great plants. Keep it watered quite a bit. On the other side of this little fence area, I've got some watering buckets out there that I use to keep the wildlife thirst under control. I put water out there for the wildlife. But isn't this pool fantastic? I mean, this is really a little paradise in itself. As I say, we spend a lot of time out here, sunbathing, swimming. Have the water fountain over here I've hooked up next to the pool as well. I need to fill it up this morning again because the sun dries it out, and get that turned back on. But this is our little yard. This is our paradise. Got a beautiful view of the mountains back here. I mean, isn't that gorgeous? So with that being said, I'm going to get started on some things I got to get done here today in the house. Install the second bidet in Kevin's bathroom, and I might put a video up on that as well. Oh, and we bought a new air fryer, which I really love. And I'm going to do a little video on that, on which one we received, how it works, and, you know, give you some information on that as well. So with that being said, I'm going to bid you a fair good day, and we'll be back a little bit later. Enjoy.